My name is Jess Zubert. I've been doing uni since the start of this year, 2018. I play the marimba and the djembe drum, and I do body drumming. It makes me feel happy. I can do more than people think I can.
I'm Holly, I work in campus management. I have cerebral palsy, which is a lifelong condition. It's important to talk about disability until having a disability in the workplace is unremarkable. I just want to live my life to the fullest, and that is without any thought about my disability. It's a part of me, but it's not the whole of me.
My name's Mark and I'm studying philosophy. I'm a mature age student who has a disability. I hope to become a motivational speaker and run workshops and seminars that help people achieve excellence in their own fields and endeavour. I really enjoy learning.
I'm Laura and I'm studying a double major of French and Anatomy and Human Biology. I was born deaf and raised hearing. I was taught to speak and use hearing aids. My goal is to raise awareness of disability by answering any and all questions people have about being deaf and disabled. I want to get this conversation started because so many people are still afraid of saying the wrong thing, but that's how you learn.